Breaking Bad actor Mike Batayeh sadly passed away at the age of 52. He died from a heart attack while sleeping at his home in Michigan on June 1st. Mike portrayed the character Dennis Markowski, the manager at Gustavo's laundromat, in 3 episodes of the show from 2011 to 2012. According to his family, Mike did not have any previous art problems.